it's imperative that everyone has fresh water and wastewater. Toilets don't stop flushing. Job security in our field was extremely important to me also when I first entered this field. Fox Metro has been established since 1925 and has never had a layoff. So wastewater treatment isn't what you used to think of how it used to be in the past. Much cleaner. The technology has come so far and we are so far advanced than what we had before. It's not as labor intensive as it was. You're developing dimensions. You're learning how many million gallons a day are flowing through your facility and chemical treatment for those numbers. There's also science-based sections and what you can do to help facilitate that.
Dive into a career with ongoing learning.
We all need fresh drinking water, and we all need clean rivers and ponds and stuff, and that's part of what we provide. The eagles are back fishing in the Fox River, so that's a very good sign. Entering the wastewater and water industry, the salaries are just as competitive, if not more, than people receiving their bachelor's degree. There is one difference, though. You'll have a lot less debt going the route of Waubonsee. Once you finish the program through Waubonsee and you have your Class D water certification and your Class 4 wastewater certifications, then you can get jobs. You can go to Fox Metro. And once you're there, you're never just stuck in one position.
Dive into a career with a future.
After high school, I didn't get a college degree, but after being in the industry for a few years, I enjoy it, and being in this program, I'm hoping will help provide the ability to get a good job at wastewater treatment plant and a job with flexible hours and good benefits and hopefully a long-term job. I think when I went into wastewater, I didn't expect it to be so environmentally driven. With climate change right now, the droughts in the summer are getting longer and harsher, so water reuse is very important. So when we discharge cleaned water, it's very important we keep it as clean as possible.
Dive into a career with environmental impact.
It's been an amazing journey here at the Village right now. I've been able to grow as a person and professionally. I'm a member of Waubonsee Community College's business and industry leadership team that's helped kind of get this program up and running. And their main goal is giving everybody the knowledge and hands-on to really give them a kickstart in this industry. Having a strong background in some sort of science or math isn't necessarily required. Getting dirty, if you like being outside, it's a great job to get into, a great career to get into, I should say. Can be one of the most gratifying careers because of that. You get a lot of instant gratification with fixing things. And I hate to say that a lot of our work that we do is reactive, but that just is part of the nature of the beast.
Dive into a career with the fun of fixing things.